Power play number two for the Golden Knights. Nino with a wrist shot blocked in front. Golden Knights have only been shut out once all year. Marchessault is going to get an interference penalty. And now it's his turn not to be happy.
Now you can see frustration setting in for the Golden Knights. Now they got to be careful here. They don't pick up an extra two as Marchessault's. He was in the lane. Theodore kind of came along. It was already his route. But that said, it'll end the power play and it'll go to 4-on-4. Well, Marchessault not happy as he ran a little bit of interference. That's the call on Janot.
Now the Golden Knights were hoping perhaps to climb back into the game with a power play, but it's short-lived and only lasted 19 seconds. I was about to say the Golden Knights have only been shut out once all year.